Usually, when a car maker turns one of its models into a race car, they have to add power. But when Chevrolet wanted to race the 638-horsepower Corvette ZR1 against Porsche, Ferrari, and BMW, we were asked to dial it back. Oh, about 168 horsepower. You know, just to be fair.